Hello learners, I am Dr. Rajendra Kumar Naik. Welcome all of you to our Senior Secondary Mathematics program. Today we are going to discuss an important chapter in your textbook, that is determinant. And in our previous classes, we have discussed about matrices, that is what a matrix is, different types of matrices and different properties of matrices. And you know, system of a linear equation can be expressed in the form of matrices. And in our day to day life, we faces a lot of problem that we can express or convert to system of linear equation. And you know, there are different methods that can be used to solve the system of linear equation. Today, we will discuss one of the method, that is determinant, how we solve this method to find out the solution of system of linear equation. Let's discuss about what a determinant is. To every square matrix, a number is associated, is called determinant of that matrix. And it is denoted as simply DET, determinant of that matrix. Suppose A is the matrix, we write DET A, or suppose A is the square matrix, we can write determinant of A like this, and we can write del. This is the symbolic representation of determinant. Another thing is, if the matrix is square, then we find the determinant value. That is, if the matrix is not square, then we cannot find the determinant value. So, when we are going to find out the determinant value, we must have to know that matrix must to have a square matrix. For example, suppose this square matrix like 1 cross 1, 2 cross 2, 3 cross 3 order, then that cases we can find the determinant of the matrices. Suppose there is a matrix of order 1 cross 3, 2 cross 3, 3 cross 2 or 4 cross 2, that cases these matrix of order are not square. So, for that kind of matrices, we cannot find the determinant value. Let's discuss about determinant of order 2. Determinant of order 2. How we find out the value of determinant of order 2? Suppose we take a determinant A11, A12, A21, A22. It is the determinant of order 2 that refers to A11 refers to first row and first column. Similarly, A12 refers to first row and second column. Similarly, A21 refers to the element second row and first column. A22 refers to second row and second column. You see how we find out the determinant value of the order 2. This is the, there is the principle, basic principle, A11, A12, A21, A22. We have to associate this manner, that is refers to the value equal to A11 into A22 minus, that is A11 into A22 minus A21 into A12 into A12. Suppose the determinant of order 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, what is the determinant value? Very simple, we can multiply 2 with 5, then we subtract with 4 into 3, that is the value is like 2 into 5 minus 4 into 3, that is 10 minus 12 equal to minus 2. Suppose a determinant of order 2 equal to 4, 3, 9, 2, what is the determinant value of A? That is, we can represent DEA equal to, we can multiply 4 into 2 minus 9 into 3, that is 4 into 2 minus 9 into 3, that is 8 minus 27 equal to minus 19. That value or determinant value of determinant of order 2 equal to minus 19. This is the way we have to find determinant of order 2. Let to come determinant of order 3. This expansion determinant of order 3 is different from the expansion of determinant of order 2. Take an example, a determinant of order 3 A11, A12, A13, A21, A22, A23, A31, A32, A33. How we expand this determinant of order 3? There is a principle, we can use the first row principle or we can use first column principle, second row principle, second column principle. Any one method we can follow. Let first using first row method. How to find out using the first row method expand the determinant of order 3? That is the, suppose I have already written using first row, that means we use the first row, that is A11, A12, A13. That is A11 into determinant of A22, A23, A32, A33. That is, we have to delete the row, the column associated with the element A11. That is, we have to delete this row and this column, then we find out A22, A23, A32, A33. Then minus A12 into determinant of, we have to delete the corresponding column with corresponding row, then we will find A21, A23, A31, A33. Then plus, the symbol is we use plus, minus, plus. Then we will find A13 into determinant of A13. Then we will get A21, A22, A31, A32. This value we will get through the expansion of determinant of order 3. Take an example. By taking the numerical value, suppose a determinant A of order 3, 1, 2, 3, 2, 2, 4, 4, 2, 3. What is the value or determinant value of determinant A? That is, we will get 1 into 2 into 3 minus 2 into 4, then minus 2 into, we have to delete this row and column, then we will find 2, 4, 4, 3, 2, 4, 4, 3 plus 3 into the corresponding column, corresponding row will be deleted, then we will find 2, 2, 4, 2. then what will be value? That value will be 1 into 2 into 3, 6 minus 8 minus 2 into 2, 3, 6 minus 4 into 4, that is 16, plus 3 into 2 to 4 minus 4 to 8. Then this value will be obviously come 1 into, that is your minus 2, minus 2 into 6 minus 16, that is minus 10, plus 3 into 4 minus 8, that is minus 4. Then we will find minus 2, minus minus plus, plus 20, that will get 4 into 3, 12 minus 12. Then this value will become, that value is 20 minus 14, that is 6. Then we find out the value, this is the way to find out the determinant of order 3. Let 2, similarly other value we can find the value, same value will find by using another method, like second column. Earlier we have used the symbol plus minus plus, now we will be use minus plus minus symbol, and I have written second column, that is, you know, second column of the matrix. Then we will get the determinant value is like 2 into minus 2 into determinant value of, we will have to delete this one, this corresponding element, then we will get 2, 4, 4, 3 plus 2 into, and we just delete this one and this aspect, then we will get 1, 3, 4, 3 minus 2 into, this one, we will delete this one with this one, then we will find, we will just delete this one, then we will get 1, 3, 2, 4, then we will get the determinant value minus 2 into 2 into 3, that is 6, minus 4 into 4, that is 16, plus 2 into 1, 3, 3, minus 4 into 3, 12, minus 2 into, that is 4 minus 6, then we will get minus 2 into, that is 6 minus 16, that is minus 10, plus 2 into 3 minus 12, that is minus 9, and that will be minus 2 into, that is you get minus 2, and this value will be get 20 minus 18, that will get plus minus minus plus 2 to 4. Then obviously we will get 2 plus 4 equal to 6. You just check the determinant is same, we use the different method. First method is first row method and second method is second column method. The answer remains same, that is 6. Earlier also we get the value is 6. So there is a different method we can use to find out determinant of order 3. Till now we have discussed about the determinant of order 2 and order 3. Let us take another example, determinant of order 2. For example, x plus 3, x plus 1, x minus 3. If this determinant value is 6, find the value of x. Suppose question is like, if the determinant value is 6, then find the unknown quantity associated with the determinant. How we have to find out the value of x? Now, we have to find out the determinant of this one and compare with 6. How will we proceed? Let to x plus 3 into x minus 3 minus, we have multiplied this element with this element, minus x plus 1 into x and is equal to 6. Now, we have to find out the value of this one, that is x plus 3, x minus 3, which is in the form of a plus b, a minus b, that formula is a square minus b square. Similarly, here we put the formula x square minus 3 square minus, and x is multiplied with x plus 1, we will get x square plus x equal to 6, and this value will be x square minus 9 minus x square minus x equal to 6. Then we find out the value like plus x square and minus x square will be cancelled to each other, then minus 9 minus x equal to 6, and here we can put like minus 9 minus 6 equal to, replace the x to right hand side, that will be minus will be plus x, then we get minus 15 equal to x. So, the value of x equal to minus 15. So, this is the way when we have to find out the unknown quantity through the determinant method. For take another example, find the value of x if x minus 1, x, x plus 1 and 2, and that value is equal to suppose 5. How we have to find this value? We have to find out determinant value of this determinant and compare with 5, that is x minus 1 into 2 minus x into x plus 1 equal to 5. Then we will get 2x minus 2 minus x square, and it will be minus x equal to 5, and this will be, this value will become 2x minus x square minus x equal to 5 plus 2, and we will get minus x square plus 2x, 2x minus x, that value will be x equal to, that value equal to 7, that will be x square minus x equal to minus 7. This is the in the form of a quadratic, and when we will solve the quadratic form, quadratic equation form, then we will find the value of x, and here we will find the two value, it is be two roots as it is the quadratic equation form. So, question is, when this type of unknown quantity is relate with a constant quantity, then using this determinant process, we can find out, we can solve a lot of problem on basis of the determinant. And today we have discussed about the concept of determinant, the order, how to expand the determinant of order 2, order 3. Next class, we will discuss about minor and cofactor, the important term that are associated with determinant, and next we will discuss about the determinant method to solve the system of linear equation. Thank you.
प्रकाशित करने, राहों को आलोकित करने, हम अपना दीपक स्वयं बने, हम अपना रास्ता स्वयं चुने।
धन साधन समय की सीमा से
कभी पढ़े हम कहीं पढ़े वे विषय की लोच से युक्त हो। मित्रों हम उठे और जागे
मंजिल आने की ध्वनि सुने। हम अपना दीप स्वयं बने। हम अपना
नौजवानों के पास प्रतिभा है, उन्हें अवसर चाहिए।
NIOS देता रहा है युवाओं को अवसर आगे बढ़ने का। NIOS से पढ़ने वाले इन युवाओं ने किया है संस्थान को गौरवान्वित। दिव्यांगों ने बनके दिखाया है सबल और आत्मनिर्भर। NIOS के साथ आप भी जुड़िए। NIOS के संग
प्रकाशित करने राहों को आलोकित करने। हम अपना दीपक स्वयं बने। हम अपना रास्ता स्वयं चुने। जीवन ये प्रकाशित करने राहों को आलोकित करने। कभी पढ़े हम कहीं पढ़े वे विषय के लोच से युक्त हो।
कभी पढ़े हम कहीं पढ़े वे विषय के लोच से युक्त हो।
मित्रों हम उठे और जागे
मंजिल आने की ध्वनि सुने। हम अपना दीपक स्वयं बने। हम अपना
जीवन ये प्रकाशित करने राहों को आलोकित करने।
दुनिया में इसके
घर बैठे पाएं राष्ट्रीय मुक्त विद्यालय शिक्षा संस्थान यानी NIOS में एडमिशन, वो भी एकदम आसान तरीके से, जिससे शिक्षार्थियों को होगी समय और धन दोनों की बचत। NIOS से शिक्षा कभी भी कहीं भी। शिक्षार्थियों, क्या आप जानते हैं NIOS में एडमिशन लेने का सरल और सुगम तरीका, जिससे शिक्षार्थियों को ऑनलाइन प्रवेश लेने में सहूलियत मिलती है। NIOS में प्रवेश की प्रक्रिया पूर्णतया ऑनलाइन है। शिक्षार्थी घर बैठे इंटरनेट द्वारा प्रवेश के लिए सबसे पहले NIOS की वेबसाइट www.nios.ac.in पर लॉगिन करें। अपना ईमेल आईडी और पासवर्ड डालकर अपना पंजीकरण करें। पंजीकरण के बाद लॉगिन करने पर ऑनलाइन प्रवेश हेतु आवेदन पत्र खुलेगा। आवेदन पत्र को निर्देशानुसार भरें और प्रिंट आउट लें। इस प्रिंट आउट पर अपनी फोटो संलग्न करें। ऑनलाइन प्रवेश के लिए शुल्क हेतु भुगतान के तरीके हैं: क्रेडिट कार्ड के द्वारा, डेबिट कार्ड के द्वारा, राष्ट्रकृत बैंक के ड्राफ्ट के माध्यम से, जो कि सचिव NIOS नई दिल्ली या नोएडा के पक्ष में देय हो। भरे हुए आवेदन पत्र के साथ साथ डिमांड ड्राफ्ट और संलग्न किए जाने वाले दस्तावेज हैं जन्म रजिस्ट्रार के जिला कार्यालय से जारी जन्म प्रमाण पत्र की सत्यापित प्रति, जिसमें जन्म तिथि अंकित हो, पिछले विद्यालय से प्राप्त विद्यालय छोड़ने का प्रमाण पत्र जिसमें आवेदक की जन्म तिथि लिखी हो, प्रवेश फॉर्म का प्रिंट आउट NIOS के संबद्ध क्षेत्र केंद्रों पर 10 दिनों में पहुंच जाना चाहिए, अन्यथा उचित दस्तावेज ना लगे होने पर आवेदन फॉर्म रद्द किया जा सकता है। प्रवेश प्रक्रिया की पुष्टि होने के बाद शिक्षार्थियों को परिचय पत्र व अध्ययन सामग्री डाक द्वारा तुरंत पहुंचाई जाती है। ऑनलाइन प्रवेश एक बहुत ही सुगम और सुविधाजनक प्रवेश प्रणाली है। ऑनलाइन ऑन टाइम फॉर सेफ एंड सिक्योर एडमिशन।